this series, what we did was looked at what's called the fat burning myth. So this is going to be part two. Part one, we discussed interval training versus steady state low intensity exercise. Part two, we're going to look at high intensity exercises' impact on the hormone.